We still live in fear of the virus, the green poison. The real danger is out there, waiting.
Odessa Sawyer's daughter, Eleanor, is being held by the hyenas for leverage over the theater settlement. We need to get her back alive and unharmed. Agent Kelso is already on site. We'll attempt to throw the hyenas into disarray to help you get inside so the two of you can link up to secure the hostage. The hyenas have been here a while, know the building, but they shouldn't be expecting an attack.
Step back. This should be easy.
What's your fucking...
Man, we don't want any trouble.
It's worse than ever, Odessa. We're barely holding things together.
What am I supposed to do?
Help us!
I am helping. I am helping. Just not the way you want me to.
We need you out there again. Your leg wouldn't stop you.
It's not about that.
I know it isn't. But if we fail...
All right! We can probably spare some people.
I'll be outside.
Caulfield, this is Simmons. We're right near the library and there's a lot of hyenas around here.
Any sign they've been inside the library yet?
Hard to tell from here, and we can't get closer without them seeing us.
Okay. Definitely don't take any unnecessary risks.
Still nothing on the radio?
Not a damn thing. Hopefully they're just keeping a low profile.
The theater settlement lost contact with a small community that was living in the library, and they're worried the hyenas might have something to do with it. They've asked us to investigate. Secure the area and search for any surviving members of the community that's been residing here.
Detected. Nearby location. Guarded by hostiles.
Hey!
Hey!
hostages are deceased.
Damn. Of activity on the roof. See if you can find a way up there. Search for survivors. They may be hiding.
Thank God.
We'll stay here until it's safe, then head to the theater.
Turned out tragic. I'll ask Odessa to send a patrol to escort the survivors.
Hostiles guarding location nearby.